Someone reminded me I once said greed is good. Now it seems it's legal. Because everybody's drinking the same Kool-Aid. Now I've been considered a pretty smart guy. And maybe I was in prison too long.
One watch and one mobile phone.
But sometimes it's the only place to stay sane. And look out through those bars and say, is everybody out there nuts?
Gordon Gekko was one of the biggest names on Wall Street before he went to prison for insider trading.
That name doesn't mean anything anymore.
If it weren't for people who took risks, where would we be in this world?
You might want to wipe some of the drool off your face.
Please allow me to introduce myself.
Gekko!
My name's Jacob Moore. I'm gonna marry your daughter.
My daughter hasn't spoken to me in years, and you know it.
I never knew my dad as a peaceful person. That always scared me.
I know it sounds crazy, but people change.
He's not who you think he is, Jake. He'll hurt us.
Why don't you start calling me Gordon? You want to be part of the family business.
You got my attention. But when you don't know what you're doing, it's fatal, Mr. Moore.
So much you don't know, Jacob.
They took my life, and when I got out, who's waiting for me? Nobody!
This is not about the money. This is about you and me.
It's about doing the right thing.
It's about the game.
I did tell you, Jake. I did warn you.
It's easy to get in. It's hard to get out.
Is that a threat?
Absolutely.
Mr. Dale, these are extraordinary times, as you very well must know.
I don't understand.
The majority of this floor is being let go today.
Eric, I'm very sorry.
I was working on something, but they wouldn't let me finish it. So, take a look at it. Be careful.
Hello?
I need you guys to come back up here.
Wait a second.
Just trust me, okay? I need you guys back here now.
Wait a minute. What am I looking at?
This figure here.
Whoa, is that...
It gets ugly in a hurry.
Is that figure right?
Looks pretty right to me.
There are $8 trillion of paper around the world relying on that equation.
But we were wrong.
No, you mean you were wrong.
Sir, if those assets decrease by just 25%, that loss would be greater than the current market capitalization of this entire company.
How long would it take to clear that from our books?
You cannot be doing what you're thinking of doing.
Sell it all today.
You're selling something that you know has no value.
So that we may survive. There are three ways to make a living in this business. Be first, be smarter, or cheat.
Look at these people, wandering around with absolutely no idea what's about to happen.
You're a very important piece of this puzzle. Are you in on this?
I can tell you that people are going to say some very nasty things about what we do here today.
We're going down, and you damn well know it'll be together.
I'm not sure that I do know that.
The ground is shifting below our feet.
Remember this day, boys. Remember this day.
From the
director of Platoon, the next battle is in the greatest jungle of them all, Wall Street.
We're going down a drain, okay? The stock is plummeting.
When it hits 18, buy it all.
Something big is going down. I want you to fill out the missing picture.
Mr. Gecko, that's not exactly what I do.
Where you can trade your honor.
I can lose my license. That's inside information.
For power.
If you're not inside, you are outside. I want you with me, buddy.
I'm with you, Gordon.
Trade your peace of mind.
Just the beginning, pal.
If any trouble does arise, you are on your own. The trail does stop with you.
For a piece of the action.
$100 million, buddy.
All it takes is a little inside information.
I don't care where or how you get it.
I think you owe me.
And you can trade everything you believe in.
He's using you, kid, but you're too blind to see it.
For everything you've ever wanted.
I get a strange call from the SEC, so this is heavy, bud.
Why do you need to wreck this company? Because it's wreckable, all right?
Michael Douglas, Charlie Sheen, Daryl Hannah, Martin Sheen, an Oliver Stone film, Wall Street.
Michael, how are you?
I found something really interesting.
The whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
The housing market is rock solid.
It's a time bomb.
So Mike Burry, who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan.
Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
You know what? I'm pissed off.
American people
are getting screwed by the big banks.
And I am getting madder and madder.
It's unbelievable.
Then this guy walks into my office and says,
there's some shady stuff going down.
While the banks were having a big old party, a few outsiders saw it when no one else could.
The whole world economy might collapse.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
No one's paying attention.
The banks got greedy, and we can profit off of their stupidity.
You want to bet against the banks?
I think we're either high or having a stroke. Kind of brilliant.
Fraud has never, ever worked. Eventually, things go south. When the hell did we forget all that?
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
You have any idea what you just did? You just bet against the American economy.
If you're wrong, you can lose it all.
The banks and the fraud of the American people. Now we can kick him in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
You target strippers
with bad loans.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all cash rich.
I'm not going to be able to refinance.
On all my loans?
What do you mean, all your loans?
I have 5 houses and a condo.
My name is Jordan Belfort. The year I turned 26, I made $49 million, which really pissed me off because it was 3 shy of $1 million a week.
We're making a name for ourselves.
Nobody knows if the stock is going to go up, down, sideways, or in circles. You know what a fugazi is?
Oh, Pugazi. It's a fake.
Hey, Fugazi, Fugazi. It's a wazi, it's a woozy, it's a fairy dust.
Was all this legal? Absolutely not. We were making more money than we knew what to do with.
We don't work for you, man.
Yeah, my money taped to your boobs. Technically, you do work for me.
What's wrong, Daddy? We're watching you
bring it home. Oh, my God.
FBI, any kind of booze you might want?
No, the Bureau forbids us from drinking.
Duh. So follow me, you could.
I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go, and there's no way to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been blacked out on your.
How does this actually work?
There's a big money sign.
They get launched at the target, they stick.
Yeah. This is their gift, okay? They're built to be thrown like a lawn dart.
One, two, three!
Stop.
Okay? Safety first.
Safety is safety is first.
We don't want to get a bad reputation.
Come on.
Yeah.